Are you the one?
I love the war. In Love and War, well, the album for the most part is about, you know, the hard times of relationships, you know, and I wanted every song to kind of represent like a facet of either one relationship or plenty of relationships, but they're all either coming out of something or in the midst of something. There's no like song on there that just idealizes love, not really. It's kind of more of like a realistic portrayal of just being with someone other than yourself. And sometimes it can be as simple as just learning to compromise. You know, because when you're alone, you can just do what you want to do and you live the way you want to live, but some people have a hard time just even being in a relationship with someone else's opinions. I think so. Because human nature is human nature. And the heart wants what the heart wants. At the end of the day, it is, I think.